Hi everybody, Al Bernstein for the Boxing Channel here with my longtime partner, the man that now does the Showbox on Showtime, Barry Tompkins. And Barry, we're approaching the 200th Showbox show, and you have for the last year and a half or so, almost 2 years now, done that series. And I kind of liken it a little bit to what you and I did all those years on ESPN, where you're seeing fighters in, you know, maybe they're beginning stages, but, you know, when they're headed towards stardom.
Yeah, it is very similar to what you and I did at ESPN for so many years. Similar in more ways than one. It is true about the fighters, and you're kind of seeing them right as they're taking that next step and really getting that first real test. Some of them even lose. But more about it is really about the family, you know. And traveling with the same guys.
Right, yeah.
Steve Farhood has done this show right from the get-go. Rick Phillips, who's the director, right from the get-go. Rich Gaughan, who produces the show, right from the get-go. That's 14 years they've been doing the same show. I'm the new kid, Raul and I. But it really is. It's like family. And they make you feel so comfortable. And I look forward to being with those guys as much as I do look forward to being and doing the fights, just like you and I had with the people that we worked with at ESPN.
That's true. That's really a good point. And I think some of that, it's funny you're saying that, for the fans kind of letting them behind the scenes, some of that shows up on the screen, doesn't it? Because this show has a camaraderie to it that, you know, I've been allowed to occasionally slip in and do some, and it's really fun.
Yeah, it really does have a camaraderie. And again, I'll make that relationship to what you and I had, you know, and we were the only two people who liked each other.
Yes, and mostly 99% of the time, unless I did something to get you pissed off
at
me.
That's right. No, never pissed off. But there really is. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's like all I have to worry about is my job, and I know you've been in that situation. I don't have to produce the show. I got a guy who's really a good producer. I don't have to worry about what's coming next. You know, I don't have to think about what shot's coming next because I got a director who's been doing this thing for 14 years.
Yeah.
Steve Farhood. I honestly believe you and Steve Farhood, the two most knowledgeable guys in boxing. I'm not just blowing smoke at you.
Nice.
But I think those are the two most knowledgeable guys in boxing. So all I have to do, this is like the old days, I have to know my left from my right.
Yeah. Which sometimes is tough. But
confused.
Yeah. No, and I think the other thing about this, and you've shepherded it in the last year and a half, 2 years, it's a series that has only had a few people doing hosting. Nick Charles, the great Nick Charles, who of course we're all good friends with, did it for so many years. And there's kind of a responsibility, I think, on this series to shepherd it the right way. And, of course, nobody's going to do it better than you.
Well, and, of course, Nick Charles drove the boat here on Showbox. He was Showbox, you know. And, you know, I can only hope to, you know, emulate what he did here. A consummate professional, a guy we all loved. There's no question about it.
That's for sure. And, of course, you bring to this series, you know, a sense of history because you've done fights on every single level. And you understand what it takes to make every fight meaningful.
Yeah, this is my last network, you know. I was hoping Nickelodeon would start a boxing series.
Darn it.
Yeah, you know, I mean.
You know, I carry, I bury.
Exactly, exactly.
Could have been.
No, it's been terrific. And then Showtime people, really, they're, and you know, because you work for them.
Sure.
They're the best people I've ever worked with. And again, I'm not just saying that.
Yeah.
They're the best people I've ever worked with.
It's a lot of fun. Well, the 200th show coming up, Barry Tompkins will be ushering it in, as always, and hosting it. My good pal, one of the best ever in the business.
You're too kind.
All right. Barry Tompkins, folks.